awful. I apologize to gamers, Mega Man enthusiasts, brainless robots everywhere. I can figure it out. It just takes me, you know, one of our thousands of lives. Someday I'll learn timing, but let it not be this day.
Jeez.
You're lucky he didn't have a brain.
Yeah, if he had a brain, you know, kept moving.
Or maybe just left.
You know, I'm not going to let you continue, so I'm just going to leave. See ya.
I mean, you know, is he really that, is he that loyal to Proto Man? That's the question.
Well, we'll never know. Yeah. He's dead now. Brain dead and dead. Ooh, we've got some air support.
Once again.
He called chicken on him. He ran.
Once again, not concerned with that stuff. I'm glad that I get to broadcast like one of my most favorite things.
Yep. Yeah, for those at home, you actually know me in person well enough, and you got any classics you want to conquer, I'll sit in with you, and we'll get this on the YouTube.
YouTube?
The Keist
has a YouTube channel.
A YouTube channel.
Nepal. Now. Okay. That looked spatially off.
Yes. That's okay. You made it. That's all that matters.
If I could get donations for playing this stuff, I could take them.
Some charities actually do live stream games.
I know.
You know what the charity drew me for you, though, is that...
I think that if they, you know, if they saw me maybe as homeless man, they'd be more willing. That's not necessary.
Oh, man. Yes, I'd say I think it's actually like that. Well, that was nice of them. Line it all up for
you. Yeah, they didn't need to do that at all.
Oh, now they make you wait, though. Okay. That was a large
leap. Yeah, that was a very large leap. These Mega Man games, they never cease to amaze you. This...
Trapped behind a,
That is not cool.
Alright. Oh, no. Don't die on the giant. Alright. Keist up to plate.
Oh, my goodness. Foil. Catcom.
Oh, they have to do this part. I didn't want to do this part. Oh well. At least you got that one up.
I wanted to see what you would do with that.
I would have used the coil or whatever.
Yeah. I wanted
to see that. We really don't need it. We're at 8. Oh no!
Oh no, you could have
I'm sorry, 9-0 counts.
I would slide under that. I would go back up and slide under that. See? Oh, just to prove me wrong. Out of spite. See what he does? It's...
showing off right there.
Yeah, that was. No, see, then you do that. Makes the first one look like luck, you know, when you just jump in.
Some of them I've seen are just, you know, real annoying.
I think that they brought that back also in a later one. I want to say Mega Man X.
Okay. I think they kind of did too. But if this guy actually has a gun on his arm, panic! It's like, is he gonna shoot? Oh no!
Forgot about that.
I did. Oh no! I did it again! Dang it, I don't think I can.
I don't think you can.
You know, it would be funny if you just slide it into it. I'm trying to actually. Never mind, he's dead.
Somebody likes you. Somebody at Capcom USA likes you.
No more freeze attacks?
Yeah.
Maybe run out of ammo. Nah. Alright. All the minions are out of the way. We're at the final boss.
Keister relinquishes power.
Proto Man's demise.
Oh, I remember this. Also a good concept, but not really, not really avoiding anything here.
Oh my gosh.
Alright, so...
That was such a long level. I can't believe we even made it this far.
So look, oh my god, it's Proto Man. Wait, what's he doing?
Oh no, that was a good shot.
That was a good shot. What?
Oh!
Oh!
And I want an L-tank.
There's the L-tank, yeah, that's beautiful.
And then they even out the playing field.
Yeah.
Oh no, could this be some sort of like... hybrid? No, he's not. He just has the shield to be annoying. I like how the other shield just kind of waits. It's like, hurry up, shield. Where are you at? But they both leave at the same time. Yes, you can't slide on
me. Yeah. I scrapped it, is what I did.
Man, what a hard
epic
level.
Epic, wasn't it?
But
you know what the good news is? It's not Proto Man.
Okay, it is not Proto Man. You've done well, Mega Man! I never expected you to defeat my powerful Dark Man robot! Until now, I have managed to frame Proto Man for my crimes! But now, the real Proto Man has appeared and spoiled my plan! Dr. White is in a captive in my lab! Come if you dare! Ha! 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 Soon the world will be mine!